But I'm believing God for some things. I'm believing God to do some things that I've read about. I'm believing God to perform some stuff that I've read about and seen about in the Word of God. And I've been going before the Lord real heavy that within the past couple of weeks. And God has really shown me some things. He's shown me some situations. He's shown me some people. And I've called out some names. And I have a real heavy heart and a real burden for God's people. And I'm believing God to do a supernatural thing. I'm standing. And I'm going to continue to stand until I see it. Because I know what God can do. I know what God can do. I've seen it done. And the heaviness, it is. Because we're carrying something that God wants to carry. We're taking it on. We're taking it on too, and we're taking on too much. God says to cast all your cares on Him, for He cares for you. And the heavy, you're heavy, you're heavy, you're weighted down. And I'm praying that you release it, that you let it go, man, because it's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth you not being able to sleep. It's not worth that. It's not worth you waking up in the morning, waking up in the midnight hour. It's not worth it where you can just give it to God, man. And let God do what God is going to do. Because sometimes when you go into some waters that you've never swam in, you tend to get out of the water because you never swam in it. But if you just continue to swim, you will see what God has been trying to show you all along. But you got to be able just to swim in the water and let God be God. I know it hurts. I know you've told yourself you've been here before. You felt it before. But you got to let God take you through your process. You got to let God be God, man. Because God can do it. I'm standing in the gap. I'm going to stand until I hear somebody come and testify about what God has done. Because God is doing it. Whatever your it is, He's doing it. Let Him do it. Let God do it, man. I don't even have to know everything, man. I don't even want to know. But there are some things that I do know. And just because I ain't came to you about it don't mean I don't know. God has shown me some stuff. And He wants to fix the stuff and you in the stuff. We got to understand how good God truly is. And you know, this message series is right on point because it's time for us to take the mask off and put on the righteous plate of God. And let God be God. Because we are pretending. We are pretending. And just time out for the pretend. I'm believing God, man, because you know what? We've been going through the same roller coaster over and over and over again. And you know what? I'm going to God like never before. I'm going to God in prayer like never before. I'm going to God in my study like never before. Because I want to be in the right place at the right time for when God get ready to perform. I want to be ready mentally, spiritually, and emotionally. I want to be ready for what God is about to do. Because I think God is about to do something great. I think God is about to do something miraculous. I think God is about to do something powerful. And we got to trust God through this thing. We have to trust Him through it all, y'all. And know that the heaviness that you feel, God is willing to uplift and make the heavy light. But you got to give it to Him.